this project is called Future City. It's a national competition. This year, the theme for the city is it has to be an age-friendly city. They research what a futuristic city would look like. They have to write an essay that's 1,500 words. They play a game that's called Sim City. They create a model of their city, and then they will present their city, and they'll talk about the engineered solutions that they've come up with.
It's really exciting because we've never really done a project in school where we could like design how the world would be in the future.
It's really cool that we actually get to execute ideas that we never thought were possible before.
Our city is called Evergreen Bay, and this isn't the full city, this is just part of it. Our city has many like ways to get from level to level of our taller towers, which are from these jumpers. I think my favorite part of the project so far was working with my group and then having that like we did it moment at the end where everything seemed to come more together.
Have no fear, we do have police and firemen. The elderly are allowed to bring their family members because one of the reasons elderly don't like retirement homes is because it's harder to see their family.
They'll compete at our regional competition. The winner from regionals gets a trip to Washington, D.C., and they go compete at nationals. This is our first year competing, so it's awesome that we're getting a group of students who aren't afraid to just dive right in. They're ready and excited to go up to the regional competition and see how we do.